My grandma always say that if you wanna liberate and release from all the bad energy, you have to go into the water backwards. So that's what we are doing.